You ready? Listen carefully. Love the job you've got. And you're thinking, Jay, what are you talking about? This is so counterintuitive. I obviously don't like my job. I want to find my dream job. I want to move into my ideal career. And you're telling me to love the job I've got? How does that make sense? So stay with me. Stay with me. I'll explain it. One of the most amazing things to remember is like attracts like. So if you're hating your job right now, you're going to manifest that even in a new one. We're always trying to change our situations, not realizing that we're put in those situations so that we can change. Remember, the best way to get a new job or a new career that you love is to love the job you've got. When you fall in love with it by learning and growing, you start attracting that energy into your life. And that's going to attract new people into your life.